There are lots of scenes in this audiobook that I've loved recording, but I think my favourite one is probably when the hero Tom Argent sees the Moonlight Market for the first time, when it appears on a bridge that only appears by moonlight, and he realises that he can walk onto that bridge, which is completely impossible, and experience things that he's only dreamed of before.